Hi, namaste, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I have decided to share with you all fashion hacks involving a t-shirt. T-shirt is something that we all have and it's really comfortable. So basically, I'm going to share a few ways in which you can style your t-shirt. And these are really simple fashion hacks that can be applied to your normal tops also. So without a further ado, let's just begin. And if you're new to my channel, then please take a moment to subscribe to my channel and press that bell icon. And it's totally free and it won't take more than 2 to 3 seconds to press that bell icon and subscribe button. So without a further ado, let's begin.
So for the first hack, you need an elastic rubber band like this, and then you have to grab few inches of cloth from the center of your t-shirt and then tie it with the rubber band that I showed you in the beginning. And don't use a thick rubber band. And this hack can be done to your tops also, your loose dresses, and it will instantly make them look fitted. And in few seconds, you can get your customized t-shirt of your size that will not look baggy at all. So I really like this hack, and let's move on to the next one. So for the next hack, again we'll be using a rubber band but with a twist. So start by grabbing a very small section in the center of your t-shirt and then start making pleats in the same way we make pleats in the sari. And once you reach the end, then you just simply have to secure it with an elastic band like this. And voila, your top is ready. And you can also see some patterns and design in the front. And the color is really dark of this t-shirt. Otherwise, this design will look really nice with some lighter color t-shirts. So definitely try this out and let's move on to the next hack. For the next hack, you need a belt or a lace to tie it around the t-shirt. And I like using lace because it's thin as compared to a belt. And make 2 knots in the front like this and then adjust the belt. The knot should be a tight one because this belt is going to be the base for making this t-shirt into a crop top. And if it is loose, then our crop top will not survive for a longer period of time. So without cutting our t-shirt, we can make it into a crop top. The one thing that we need to keep in mind is that the belt should be a tight one. And then start pulling your t-shirt like this and keep doing this until you're happy with the length. And then you can simply one thing that I like about this DIY crop top is that you can, you know, adjust the length of the crop top and then keep on doing this until you achieve that length that you want. Then hide the lace of that belt, you know, by whatever cloth is left at the end, and you can just hide that pink belt so that it doesn't show in case if you move around. And so yeah, this is your final crop top look. For the next one, we'll be using a scarf, and I don't have a small scarf, but if you have scarf of smaller length, then that will look really better as compared to this one. And try using a scarf of same color as your t-shirt, and then you just have to keep on moving your scarf around one shoulder to create a pattern. I'm gonna show you how you can create that pattern. And as compared to the longer scarf, the smaller one will take lesser time and that will look way better. You can definitely try out with smaller scarf. We'll be right back. So once you reach the end, make a bow like this, and then you have to tuck your t-shirt in to give it a finished look. You can also style it with the skirt, styling it with this denim skirt that I really love. For this one, I'll be using the scarf as I used for the previous one, and will tie it around the top and make a bow at the back. You can also style your noodle tops on top of this t-shirt, but whatever you are styling on this t-shirt, that should be a tight one because this t-shirt is already baggy and loose, and if you wear something loose on top of this, then that will not look good. So you need to find out some tops or some material which is body hugging, that will look really great. And I'm styling this whole look with the denim skirt that I really love. And if you want, you can take out your top out also. You can, you know, even tie that bow in the front. I'll show you how in the later part. And you can also style it with denim jeans or denim shorts. That will look really good.
Okay, so that's it for today's video. I hope you found this video useful, and let me know your favorite hack in the comment section. And even if you found one or two hacks useful, then my goal is accomplished. And yeah, I'm gonna see you super soon in my next video. And in case if you try any of these hacks, then let me know. You can tag me on my Instagram. I'll link it down in the description box, my TikTok ID and Instagram ID. You can connect with me on Instagram and TikTok. And yeah, I'll see you super soon. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.